someone break in?
No, it's not that.
Was it the shithead kid from down the street? That perverted little kid.
No. It's not someone. It's something.
Something. Don't follow.
It visits me in my room, watching me. I don't know exactly what it is, but it's not human. And I never look at it long enough because I'm too afraid. But I'm, every night I go to sleep wondering if it's gonna be there when I wake up.
Okay, Karen, it sounds like you got freaked out by some bad dreams. I mean, I've seen documentaries. People see shit. No, it's not that uncommon. It's probably just a nightmare.
This is not a nightmare.
There's nothing here.
Keep going.
This is when it first came. This is when it all started. I would just sit there, waiting for it to do something. But it didn't. It just watched me.
You didn't call the police? You didn't tell your roommate?
No, I didn't tell anyone. What could I say without sounding absolutely crazy? I have no perfect way to explain any of this.
Thank you.
Oh,